the Governor General continues to carry out her duties while more than 50 people meet with an Ottawa firm hired to review the culture in her office. Former employees claim Julie Payette has belittled, berated, and publicly humiliated staff, and her second-in-command has allegedly bullied them too, creating a toxic work environment.
We have engaged a third-party reviewer to follow up on these serious allegations.
Sources say the number of participants is higher than the government expected, and the list keeps growing. It's not only current and former Rideau Hall staff coming forward, but employees from other departments like the RCMP and Global Affairs.
They might be supporters of her as well.
This workplace investigator, who is not involved in the case, says likely not everyone will have legitimate complaints or bad words to say.
I would say, as an investigator, you're also wanting to give a voice to each of those people and understand what they've been through.
More employees left Rideau Hall last month. Sources say some made it clear it was because of the toxic work environment. And now more tension. Sources say Payette has created her own cabinet, bringing in staff from outside government who are exempt from code of conduct, financial, and ethical rules to do the work of public servants and protect her personal interests.
To have exempt staff meddle in the day-to-day operation of the office of the Governor General should be a concern to all Canadians.
The Governor General's press secretary denies that the six exempt staff are involved in the day-to-day operations of the department and said in a statement Payette does have the authority to hire from outside government to support her mandate. Ashley Burke, CBC News, Ottawa.